So here's how you get rid of that stupid gap at the bottom of the baseboard. Oh, yeah.